Welcome everyone, I'm here with Damon Ezekiel, the owner and principal optometrist at Ezekiel Eyes. Welcome. Hello. Damon.
Thank you.
Today we're talking about orthokeratology. Damon, can you tell me what is orthokeratology?
So the orthokeratology I've been practicing for about 20 years, but in the US they've been practicing orthokeratology, I would say, for about 35, 36 years. Mm. It's a process where we flatten and change the curve on the front of the eye. Mm. So what we're trying to do is predominantly for patients who are short-sighted. So patients who are short-sighted, their eye is stretched. Mm. And what we do is we get them to wear a rigid lens that just applies a little bit of pressure. So we're just changing the curve on the front of the eye by microns, so ever so slightly, and taking that focus. So instead of being front of the retina, we're taking it onto the back of the retina. Mm. So when they go to bed at night, they apply these rigid lenses. They sleep with them, they're perfectly comfortable overnight. In the morning, they remove the lenses and their vision for distance is close. Everything is sensational. So it's fantastic. It works really well. The important thing, though, is orthokeratology is not for everyone. Mm. So if I offered it to everyone in my practice, my success rate would be this big.
Yeah.
The patients that it's applicable to, we get a fantastic success rate. So it just depends on the prescription. Same again, the curve on the front of the eye is utmost important. So patients who are struggling with contact lenses during the day because of their work environment, it's dry, it's dusty, staring at a computer, they get a lot of dry eyes. Or, you know, they've just had enough of wearing glasses. This is a fantastic technique where you wear the lenses overnight in a clean, dry environment. You're asleep. You do all the hard work while you're asleep. How fantastic is that?
Yeah.
In the morning, you pop them off, and your vision's terrific.
That's awesome.
It's a slow, it's a gradual process in terms of, you know, the more nights you wear, the bigger the change, and the longer it lasts for. So, you know, it'll take a few nights, maybe a week, 10 days, to build up that accumulated change. So in the morning, from morning to evening, the difference in vision down the track, most patients can't even tell.
Right.
Okay, but initially, you know, it takes a few nights to get the change under your belt for things to, you know, to be all day fantastic vision.
And you start off wearing the lenses every night?
Yeah, so the majority of my patients will wear the lenses every night. Mm. We do have some patients who are lucky enough to skip one night a week. I have some who wear it, who'll skip one or two nights a week.
Mm.
We have some patients who only wear them twice a week. So it same again, one of the lovely things that we do in our practice is we custom exactly to where we're at for you. Not everyone fits in the same square box. You know, we need to tweak things and work out what's going to work for you. So, yeah, we play and manipulate depending on what you require.
For sure. And so, how comfortable are they to wear?
So being a rigid lens, we need to do this with a rigid lens so that we can manipulate and change the curve of your eye. So a rigid lens is not amazingly comfortable because when it's sitting on your eye, your top lid is hitting the lens. So if your top lid is over the lens, they're perfectly comfortable. So if you pop a lens on, it's like, wow, that's amazing. So to sleep with the lenses on is fine. Okay.
Yeah.
I normally inform my patients, tonight, first night, you're going to be aware of them. Tomorrow night, probably not. And then away you go. So that, yeah,
right.
It's like anything new. You know, give a little bit of time and, you know, the outcome, long term, that's what we're looking at, is fantastic.
And if you wake up in the middle of the night and you need to be able to see, can you still see through the lens?
That's a great question. So the way these lenses are made, they have a very small prescription on the front, and that enables you that when we fit them, and this is when we fit them in my consultation room, we make sure that you can see normal vision 6/6/20/20. So when you put them in at night, yes, you can see, you know, you can get around the house, do your teeth, jump into bed, and if you do need to get up in the middle of the night, yes, your vision is fantastic. So, you know, there's no qualms about having them in and not being able to see. If you need to get up in the middle of the night, everything's going to be great.
Awesome. That's good. And the lenses themselves, what's a typical span that we get out of a pair of lenses?
So with a rigid lens, we like to replace them every 2 years. just through wear and tear, you know, we need to keep these lenses nice and clean. Over time, they will warp and change shape, and they're not going to do the job that we want them to do. So we start off flattening by a certain amount. It's just not going to happen to the same degree the older the lenses get, because they're going to warp and change shape. So, yeah, normally we aim on about 2 years.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
And you can claim these on your private health insurance
you
as well?
You certainly can. You can claim through your private health. And the beautiful thing is, you know, Ortho-K does cost more than a normal, because you're signing up for a therapy, mm-hmm. and we need to see a reasonable amount of you over the span of 2 years before we update again. So they will cost you more than just getting soft lenses, but every time your prescription changes with a soft lens, you change your clear glasses and you change your sunglasses. So there's all these different things that change.
Mm.
So over time, orthokeratology is actually going to be a lot more cost effective.
Mm.
The beautiful thing is, if you stopped wearing orthokeratology in 10 or 12 years' time, whatever that number is that suits you, your prescription is going to come back to exactly what we started with today.
Mm.
Okay, so, you know, it's fantastic. We're going to stop things as they are.
Yeah, that's good. So there's no, it's not like laser surgery, there's permanent changes on the eyes.
And that, I mean, that's one of the downsides, that it's not permanent, but, you know, we're just subtly manipulating the curve on the front of your eye. It is totally reversible, which I know some patients are not happy about, but, you know, we're not changing the integrity of the cornea on a long-term basis.
Yeah, that's good. And they're safe and safe to wear. There's no...
Absolutely. You know, the maximum amount of oxygen we get is when we are awake during the day. So once we sleep at night, we get very little oxygen from within the eye and through the lids. So in the morning, you're going to pop your lenses out, plenty of oxygen during the day, so nice and healthy.
Mm.
One of the most important things that we, like with any contact lenses, there are always complications.
Mm.
So we really emphasise to patients, you know, you must have clean hands, clean lenses, clean case. So whether you're wearing contact lenses during the day, overnight, however you're doing it, whether it's just social or sport, cleanliness of hands, lenses, case is just so, so important.
Yeah. Looking after them well, you treat them well, you'll get a long
Absolutely.
Time out of them.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's great.
And we just like to have a boring existence in our practice and no complications.
Yes, absolutely. Yeah. What are some of the comments that people give you when they've got orthokeratology, and what's the feedback like?
I guess the most important, well, the first thing we hear is most patients, when we tell them about this type of lens that they can wear, think I'm completely mad because they've never heard of it.
Yeah.
But once they play with it and they've worn it for a few nights, they're like, oh my god, this is amazing. I can't believe that here I am, waking hours, I can see, I've got normal sunglasses on, and I don't have to worry about dust, wind, drying of an air conditioner, looking at my computer screen, and there's no dryness, dust and issues like that. It's just fantastic, and they're completely blown away. So yeah, when I see them at their next review, they're like, you can't be serious. Why didn't somebody tell me about this earlier? And it's not that every optometrist fits orthokeratology. It's a very specific fitting modality. There's a lot of chair time. And, you know, that's what we do at Ezekiel Eyes. We spend the chair time and we treat you as a person and not just a number. And we want to, you know, work out what you need and what you desire. And we'll custom to what you require.
Absolutely.
Whether that's overnight lenses or lenses during the day. It's just, that's the excitement of what we do. Everyone that walks in the door, what do you need?
Yeah, helping each person as an individual.
Absolutely,
fantastic. Look, Damon, if someone's interested in trying orthokeratology and exploring that option, what's the best way to make an appointment with you?
So on our website, we've got some information about Ortho-K. You're more than welcome to read that. But otherwise, give us a ring at 9386 3620, go through our website and make an appointment, or there'll be some links on the bottom of this website.
Fantastic. Well, if you like this video, please tap like on the video and share it with a friend as well. And also consider subscribing to our channel. Thanks so much for watching, and look forward to staying in contact.
Thank you very much.